President Trump, what will you say to people of color? Please be specific. 1 minute.
I am coming out to the world right now before November 3rd. It started before I even got elected. It's not my fault, and I never expected black men to turn me on. I like them dark, and I like them young. I'd love to put myself in one or two or maybe thousands a month. It's filthy, wrapped around with plastic, down so tight like pigs in a blanket. Barack Obama, open up. $15 is not so much, brother. I would blow away. I think he's a Democrat, but that's okay. He's a big man. I will show you power. It was supposed to be 15 minutes, and it was well over an hour. I gave them everything I had, and then he doesn't call back, and it makes me sad. I cried in the Oval Office, but I don't care because I was under audit, and I'd meet a lot of men. That's why I got elected. 2 weeks later, I am heavily infected. So, you ready? Black Lives Matter. But only the really, I hate to say this, but those with big, beautiful butts.